18 divided by 4. 1 is less, therefore next. 8, 18. 18 is not less, therefore with 18. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 18 but not greater? 4 multiplied by 5 is greater, is 20. 4 multiplied by 4, 16, okay? 16 is not greater, okay. 18 minus 16 is 2. Next, there is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Point is here, okay? 0 point. 20. 4 multiplied by 5, 20. 20 minus 20, 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.